my way to the airport, but I had to stop by and tell you something.
Tell me what?
What your friend, that tart you slept with, has done to me.
I guess you're talking about Sable.
Yes, I'm talking about Sable. She has slapped me with a lawsuit that is going to bring down my entire company. And I am telling you this because you are the man who says he loves me.
Alexis, that's a bullet you could have dodged.
What?
From what I understand, Sable offered you a way to avoid that lawsuit.
What are you talking about?
Alexis, she gave you a way out.
Are you telling me that you knew about this?
Yeah.
I don't believe this. Did she whisper it to you between the sheets? Was it a plot that the two of you hatched while you pillow talked?
Look, I know you feel betrayed.
Yes, I feel betrayed. Very good, Tex.
You brought this on yourself with that stupid compulsion to stick Blake with that murder rap.
Wasn't enough for you to destroy our love, was it? You had to help that witch destroy me financially, too.